a trap. Brace for it.
Let's go.
Planning charges on the turbo laser.
The fuel supply. but too late. Starkiller is firing and reinforcements are coming. Run!
Lord Vader wants them seized immediately. Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided. Secure and plant new charges.
Timer set! West turbo laser rigged!
West turbo laser should be down shortly.
Growing! Assault tactics!
Thank you.
No rebel can reach the East Turbo Laser. No one can disarm those charges. The turbo lasers are destroyed. Target the rebel forces and prepare to advance. The outer defenses are down, but we still have far to go. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper. Take the camp. Stop them.
Going in fast. Cover me.
Control center. Keep squeezing. The second out the rebels. I want a clear path before we attack the central structure. Their base is built to withstand a siege, but we need to get inside before they purge their databanks. Override the two gate control stations. These rebels can't stop us.
Some new rebels tearing through our troops!
I'm at the West Gate control station. Starting override!
They can't afford to lose the West Station. Be ready. Control station is under our command.
Initiating East Station Override. Right here.
controls overridden. We can open the main structure, hunt down the rebels, then converge at the entrance. The rebels can't defeat us, but they can still wipe the databanks we came for. Get in there now. Download all information from the main briefing room and the command center.
Fight the rebels! Some rebels. Briefing room data bank secured. Starting download. What's the plan? Combatant deployed to assist.
operation complete. We have the intelligence we need, and the Rebel base is ours. Victory today. Revenge for the Death Star tomorrow.
If the Resistance get that scrap heap operational, it may prove dangerous. Focus fire. Resistance ships are taking fire from our attack squadron.
Proximity alert.
Their defenses are crumbling. Continue the assault. difficult than expected. Soon their base will be destroyed, but many escape.